Welcome to the Otii Quick Start series. In this video, you will discover how to get started with Otii Product Suite, connecting the Otii hardware, either Otii Arc Pro or Otii Ace Pro, and Otii Desktop app. Go to koitech.com and click on the user management icon. Access your user management account. If you don't have one already, click Create an account. On the download page, check the latest Otii 3 release available, accept the EULA terms, and choose the version based on your operating system. Once downloaded, open the file and proceed with the installation. For more details, check out the installation setup guide in the video description. Look for Otii 3 within your application and open it. To quickly start, let's create a new Otii project. Connect the Otii hardware to your computer using the bundle USB cable. Make sure to connect it to a high power port since the current provided by the USB port is used to power both the Otii hardware and your device under test. If your setups require more current than the USB port can handle, connect the DC adapter to the backside of your Otii hardware. DC adapter specification for ARC is 7 to 9 volts with a maximum of 5 amperes, and for ACE is 7 to 20 volts with a maximum of 5 amperes. Check the FAQ page to find the DC adapters recommended for the Otii Arc Pro and Otii Ace Pro. Once connected, you will see the Otii hardware recognized in the Otii 3, labeled with the Otii 3 hardware version connected, in this case, an Otii Ace. Click to the Add button to add it to the project. You can rename the Otii hardware. Use right-click on the mouse to do so. That's it for getting started with the Otii hardware and Otii Desktop app. Now, the next step is to set up Otii hardware based on the device under test requirements. For more tips and advanced features, check out our next video to master Otii usage, or visit docs.koitech.com for further details. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon to stay tuned for Koitech's latest content.